forgot to rename that one too. As long as I keep trying to rename them, but I've been forgetting like every other one to rename it like part 3 or part 4. But it's easy to tell which ones were.
Yeah, as long as it doesn't overlap or something.
Yeah, we're good.
And if you ever forget, like, the timestamp.
Yeah.
Yeah, but listen.
So I just realized I never told you worst ex ever.
Yeah, worst holiday.
I mean, like, I'm trying to think. I don't have any particularly bad memories of any holiday I experienced.
Well, that's disappointing.
But... I mean, I guess the closest thing I can think of is just, like, that year when you realize, like, you kind of... Like, this isn't, like, the worst holiday ever, but it's, like, the most disappointing one, when you realize that, oh, I've kind of peaked on this whole, Christmas or...
Oh, yeah, I've already gotten the best Christmas I'll ever have.
Yeah, it's like, oh, this is...
In terms of the... I mean, I'm gonna call it materialism, but I don't mean it necessarily all negatively.
Mm-hmm. What do we have to do? Hang on. We forgot to use that card key we got.
If I can say something that sounds pompous, but I don't intend it to be...
Yep.
There was a time when I hit that peak and the Christmas was kind of disappointing.
Yep.
And I like literally, I don't know if it was 1 or 2 years later, like when I started to be more active in giving gifts and stuff.
Yep.
Like it went back up in terms of my enjoyment of the holiday of giving.
Yep.
It's one of the genuinely, I think, good things about me is like fucking love Christmas because of that reason.
Yep. I really like Christmas and the feeling of, you know, giving people things as well.
Yeah, I like being able to find you things that I know people enjoy. Wait, I think there's a healthy amount of that.
Yeah.
The Reaver bot seemed to have been activated.
Oh no! We just switched the Ruin on. Now it's gonna fight for real.
I mean, Jim and I can both agree on what the most important aspect of Christmas is.
Presents.
I was gonna go with spending time with your family and ignoring church.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out for the twap!
Like, it wasn't my worst. I can talk about, like, the funniest Christmas gift I've ever gotten, and I've mentioned this multiple times to you. Maybe not on the podcast or on a Let's Play or anything, but... one of my aunts... I want to say isn't the best at giving gifts. And she doesn't watch, and she's none of the aunts that live in town or anything. But 1 year for Christmas from her, I got a personal grooming kit that contained a nail file and clippers.
You did tell me this.
I got fucking nail clippers for Christmas 1 year.
How did that make you feel?
Loved. Which wouldn't have been so bad if I did not hear about the PlayStation 3 that her family got for Christmas that year. Which I get they're gonna get a nicer present. They're her direct family.
But you could have still not gotten.
But I could have still not gotten fucking nail clippers. That doesn't mean like I don't like practical gifts. This year, one of the things that my friend Aaron got me for Christmas was like a key light that I could mount my key to, turn on a light, be able to see the door. It gets very dark early in the morning, especially before daylight savings and everything kicks in. So that was helpful, that was useful. She gave me some, like, utility clips that I could use for different things. My other aunt got me a really nice laptop bag this year. So I'm not opposed to, you know, utilitarian or practical gifts. Not a fucking nail clipper.
Yeah.
That obviously cost... Actually, we know how much it cost because it came with a receipt. We exchanged it for a nice pair of... I got a nice jacket with that. Or at least money off a nice tractor. Okay, man, so your tractor and plants, this is what they do. They fucking spray these little orange jizz balls everywhere.
Oh, little jizzums.
Little jizzums. Boom, I drilled through a wall. Let's see what goodies are in here. Oh, that's nice. We can get map data for the ruin now.
Oh, yeah, we got map.
Yep.
Hey, I finally got into our...
And I got 10,000 zenny from that chest.
I successfully got into Potomatic, so that's
awesome.
One last.
Okay. One of the consoles I found in the ruin, it's called item data. So whenever there's a treasure chest, it'll tell you by using a glowing dot. So you can see which one's treasure and which one's gonna be a trap box. Like, boxes can either be... Well, I'll show you. Yep. Gotta watch out for their jism.
Readings from that room
are
different from what they were before.
Yeah, the floor will give you the paralysis status right now, so you gotta be careful. Like, if I walk on this floor, it would stun me, and I'd walk slow again. Ah!
You don't wanna walk slow.
You gotta go fast.
I don't know where to go.
Yeah. Thankfully, we know the password for all that stuff.
I know it, but I can't log in.
If you're listening to this, and you have, just superfluous money, you're just like, oh, it's so irksome that I have money that isn't required.
Being spent on this.
It isn't required for something. You want to support what we do. I don't know why you would, but yeah. Just kidding. We try.
Whoa!
Patreon.com/ElbowRocket.
That's not fair. Stop it. That robot is not your shield.
Oh!
Did I?
You didn't say hashtag, though.
I'm awful.
9 out of 10 would awful again.
Yep. I'm actually a pretty nice guy. I'm actually not that bad.
Is this just a weird Firefox that I never had an issue of with my Firefox? Or...
Nope.
It won't this page.
It just won't.
Yep. So I don't want to cheat. Because I don't. There's actually kind of a funny glitch in this game that makes the rapid upgrade completely useless. If you keep hammering on the forward button while you're running, when you run forward and stop, it resets your gun state. So you can go...
Oh, wow.
So if you're really good, you can be like...
What if I was really good?
Yep. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that because I don't like cheating this game. But...
You're not like Pat, whose nickname is now that he's the filthy cheater.
God.
He literally just went like tilde kill.
There was someone, they were talking about Watamote, and they were talking about it's like, oh, Pat and Tomoko would have a lot in common. They're both socially awkward and they cheat at children's games.
Sounds about right.
Because there's a scene in the anime where Tomoko's trying to impress her younger cousin by winning at this card tournament, and she is very visibly cheating while playing against 10-year-old kids in the card game. Like, she's like the king, she's like the queen of card games in that place, and respected for her dueling ability. But her cousin notices that, like, in several instances, like, she has cards up her sleeve that she drops out to help her win at critical moments.
And this is like a TCG, it's not just like poker.
Yeah, it's like a trading card game.
There's something funny because you don't see it of people actually having cards up their sleeves that are like blue eyes.
Yep. Oh my god, okay. Because you can't kill these guys, you can only stun them. I think you can kill them with a special weapon, but I don't have that weapon right now. Robots! Nobody told me there'd be robots in this game. So yeah, sorry I kind of flaked out on the holiday one, but we can go to a different topic if you prefer to change that out. Your story was super good, just saying.
I mean, to be fair, I told a story. My second story was one you could have told as well, so yep. That could have been your whatever. Oh, I was it succeeded in logging me in, but it didn't take me...
Be a patron of the arts, and whatever it is we do.
It didn't take me away from the logging. Here, I'll give you a topic here. I'll let you tackle this
Hang on a second. I
do uninteresting computer things.
Oh, God! Fire frogs!
I rolled this one today. You will love this.
Oh, dang it, I hate these frogs. They catch me on fire. That's like the poison ailment of this
moment here.
Yeah, I need a moment here, please. These fire frogs are fucking...
You are too... Can you... Listen, you need roll! Stop, drop, and roll!
I don't even know if that works or not. Oh, it kind of does.
Okay. I was referring to...
I think stop, dropping, and rolling actually does kind of...
I was referring to roll as in the character. It was a clever reference.
It was a clever reference.
You should kill the fire frogs.
I'm doing that. I just want to pick up their money first. Listen, there might be fire frogs on fire, but they also have valuable money.
Close to that useless money. I think it's called Canadian dollars.
Those loonies and their goonies.
Have you been following that at all?
What?
That like a year ago, they adjusted the Canadian dollar and lost like 20% of its value.
Oh man.
And that's why games went up like $15 or some shit.
That's a shame.
Like, can you imagine, like we've been in the shitter, right?
Yeah.
Can you imagine they're just like, hey, guess what? The dollar's worth 20% less now.
There's a treasure here.
I mean, you could argue that that happened with stocks and stuff, but yep. That's not the same thing.
Okay, we're sitting on 54,000 zenny right now.
Okay, you ready for your thing?
We can afford our paralysis chip now.
Yep.
Great works or great people that turned out to be racist or ableist. Go, because there's actually plenty.
There's plenty
there's
here.
There's some great authors that were fucking assholes.
Yeah. Well, Michael Richards from Seinfeld turned out to be a huge racist.
Which one is that?
Kramer. Remember his little thing?
Oh, no.
That was the, He apparently believed that he was allowed to use the N-word quite a bit. And he did in his act. That did not go over so well.
People were not hit on that.
Yep. I mean, it turns out that Michael Richard isn't a super great singer, but that's not what he does. Ah! Yeah, this is one of the trapped box ideas. It's a robot with just treasure box and legs. Those are one of the two gimmicks.
We are men who enjoy legs. However.
However, that's...
scratchy.
I enjoy legs. Like, it sounds creepy and gross, and I'm sorry if it comes across that way, but I'm a disgusting man, so I have to say it.
It's true, you're a disgusting sister.
One of the nice things about anime convention... legs.
There was some good-ass cosplays.
There was some good-ass cosplays.
And I mean that in every respect.
Not being gross right here, I mean that in every respect way. There were some really good Chiaki cosplays. There was a really good Utena cosplay I found.
There were good ones in the fact that there were at least two.
Yeah. I saw at least three. One of them I was afraid to talk to. Not for any,
just
like,
the one?
Just the
You're
one.
You're making motherfucking progress.
Yeah. I'm like I don't approach people at cons because even for pictures, like, you should be able to. I just don't because I'm afraid I'm bothering them. Like, yes, I made my disgusting comment remark about the legs, but I try to approach people like to help. And I don't like to be one of those gross people at conventions who, like, mistake, like, oh, you're top playing as a player. That must mean you want me to bother you.
You're just like the character in my head!
Man, I lost my... I'm gonna see if I can... Oh, man, I lost my special weapon.
There we go.
Oh, crud. Look at this guy. Look at this robot. Look at how silly it is.
Is he just a gimmick?
Okay. This challenge we have running, by the way, is actually kind of helping me because I've been really thinking about what I'm before. Speak.
Oh, you're talking about the famous people.
Yeah.
Famous shitlords.
Yeah.
You got one yet?
No, I just mean our self-imposed challenge to not say
the word
things, yeah.
When money's at stake, we are nice.
We've said equally bad things probably, but you know, this is a good start.
But it's all about arbitrary.
We've been over the John Trump situation, obviously, but
yeah.
Do we count that? Do we count that?
Do we count what?
The JonTron thing.
When I said JonTron?
You said it already, or?
No.
Well, the ableism thing.
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant our not saying the D-word thing. Yes, JonTron counts. Because I do think what he tweeted was ableist.
Gotcha.
And rather unapologetic.
Yeah. So and just that's an unpleasant way of addressing with someone in the beginning. In the first place.
This is it, Mega Man. Are you...
Like, in the same way that I think it's super shitty to get butthurt about people putting trigger warnings on videos.
Be careful,
yeah,
Mega
don't
Man.
Do that. Oh my goodness.
Like, you can argue certain things about it, but the very presence of a trigger warning isn't something to get butthurt about, unless it's something super superfluous.
Would you say that butthurt is
kind of... if it's saying, like, don't talk about cars because I was in a non-fatal car accident, that's a little stupid.
Yeah.
But when it comes down to, like, a really explicit
what
topic,
so long?
And you want to warn people that that in particular is in there, that's
fine. If you're
fine.
Looking for the key,
I'm trying to think. I think it was when I was listening to Little Kribo's Worst Hear, and his wife did some segments.
I did get the key.
Yep. And she was talking about trigger warnings, because she went through an attack.
Yeah.
And
real
so
nice.
She's like, some of us need real trigger warnings for certain media.
Yeah,
like there's
key,
certain, like, she's like, I've heard that Girl of the Dragon had
a
great film.
Keys.
It contains multiple rapists.
Figure out a way to get
don't want
to
watch that.
It's no skin off my nose.
So,
I better be going.
She's like, it's like, be legitimate. However, as a person that is actually directly affected by these kinds of things, she was like, Tumblr has bastardized this.
Yes. I will, like, no, don't get me wrong. Tumblr, you're not getting off the hook. Not in this Let's Play. We're still cis white shitlords.
I might have to switch to Chrome here.
Aha! Fuck you, robot! I'm gonna drill or killer you!
What is...
Booyah!
What was that? Is that even a boss fight?
They don't usually stumble that early on.
He just gave up!
But no, he stomped and he tripped, and I was like, I'm gonna go for it! That's really dangerous to do, because if you get too close, you get stun locked pretty bad.
Your Firefox, for whatever reason, cannot display Patreon correctly, or YouTube.
That's weird.
I mean, it's not a problem, because I can go to Chrome, it's just
the boss should not have been that easy. I'm kind of excited that happened. That worked.
Good job. You did the thing.
That saved us like 5 minutes of Let's Play.
Now we can use it to not play the game and talk about other stuff.
Hashtag program. Now I can just take the quiz again. Yay!
God damn it! Okay, you take the quiz, but you also have to think of at least one more. Because John's pretty recent. I want more far-reaching here.
Yeah, okay, let's be far-reaching. I'm going to take it like once, and if I fail it, then I'll go to different things.
You're logged in.
Okay. That'd be bacon. Think about this one.
There's a really famous painter.
Reconquista?
There's a really famous painter who turned out to be really racist.
Yeah?
Hitler.
Turned out to be really racist.
Turned out. Listen, he might not have been a racist when he was a painter. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I wasn't there.
Where was your Paris? I only kind of know that. I guessed that my first time playing this because of Rugrats in Paris. Euro Reptar Land was in Paris, so I thought, oh, Euro Disneyland must also be in Paris.
It's also literally called Disneyland Paris or something.
Oh, that's easy. It's Denmark. Because Benelux is Belgium, the Netherlands, Luxembourg. Belgium, Netherlands, Luxembourg, Benelux.
Okay, that doesn't make a lot of sense now that you've said it. What does this name
mean?
Pits.
They use piss. Are you going to look it up?
I can. It's going to take a moment because your laptop's a little slow.
The sacking of Rome.
Okay,
I'm going to lock in my guess.
Pick one in your head.
I'm going to highlight the one I think it is. I'm going to guess 41080 in my head.
410.
Aw, damn, son! What?!
What?! Fucking Google says that it's August 24th, 410!
Maybe it was sacked multiple times.
The previous sack was 387. What the fuck?
Okay, try the Legends quiz variant, I guess. I'm right. The sacking of Rome initiated in 410.
Also 387.
And 387?
Yeah.
Was that one of the choses?
I think it was in the game.
Bullshit. There are two sackings of Rome. That's not
there
fair.
Are so
you can't put both of them as an answer.
Rome wasn't built in a day. However, it was sacked every other day.
Yeah. Which was not invented during the steam engine. Was not during the Renaissance. Ford. Six beetles and eight spiders from Noise Jab total. Okay, 76 is 36. 64 is 100. Base element as graphite, it'll be diamond. They're both carbon based.
Yeah.
Oysters.
And yes.
Abalones are kind of weird.
That would be lizard.
Abalones are like these weird. They have really strong shells.
Oh, fuck.
There were like two Crimean Wars, weren't there?
There's always two.
There's always two, and they're both on here.
Hang on, I can look it up. Crimean.
We're cheating.
River. Crimean War.
Legends 2.
I don't know. 1853 to 1856.
Okay, 1853. We're right so far.
Oh.
Oh, that would be the Edict of Milan, I think.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Sure. What year was... What? These are such arbitrary fucking questions.
Kaiser Wilhelm.
Wilhelm the First?
World War One was in...
The 19s.
Yeah. 1850.
No, that's when he was born.
Okay. That's his it says his coronation date was 58. Yeah. Oh. That's not an option!
Well, coronation.
Legends 2. Add Legends 2 to it.
Legends 2 does not get you results.
Really?
Not for the first one, anyway. Oh, wait, now it does.
Yep, that's the one with all the quiz
now
answers.
Now we'll just cheat. 1871. Fuck you, Capcom.
How would a 12-year-old playing this game know
1922.
This?
1922. This one I could have guessed, actually, based on
really?
The World War II era.
Yeah, yeah.
Because 47's right out, 1915's World War I, so
yeah.
It'd be between 22 and 25.
Yeah, it would be too, yeah.
And 25 only gives them about 5 years before the World
That's
War.
That's true. I got notes!
Listen, do any of these gifts not suck ass?
I think they're for like a side quest that you don't even really get an item reward for. I'm gonna try and explore a sub-ruin for the rest of this. Because there are three sub-ruins in this one. And the next section of the game is actually kind of long. So...
I think it's a good episode point.
We'll do a little...
I'm not even looking at the counter.
We'll do a little of this extra ruin. And when we get to an episode, we'll just... We'll preheat the oven and then just kind of mess around here.
We'll preheat the oven. And stuff. Just stuff. We'll stuff Jim in it.
Oh no! I became a victim. So yeah, in terms of like famous artists or like celebrities or something, or performers that were actual racist slash able. Oh no, here comes another monster robot. These are like, there are like little robots here who are apparently like packed with C4. Because they explode to hell.
No.
Like watch these little guys right here. I'm gonna shoot.
Wow!
Stop, drop, and roll.
It's not working. Just get the gems.
Will do.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was waiting kind of to, you know, get better health.
Wow, so people stopped watching the comments. They stopped watching it, like, I'm gonna go with 7.
You must have done something ridiculous. Worthy of ridicule.
Listen, at least they watched up until the 40th episode out of 50.
Yeah.
It's
like we're not respecting his creators.
I need to actually watch 16 of the titles for today because it went up and I haven't done that yet.
Oops.
Because I've been behind because of a certain laptop something.
Yep. Oh, that was my least favorite Railgun Index sequel.
What?
A certain laptop problem. More of this!
So, and I don't want you to give numbers, but if you were to irresponsibly use the rest of your tax return on Funyuns.
On what Funyuns?
On Funyuns. Not Funyuns, like the food, like fun stuff.
Okay.
Would you have enough for
it? Do you really want to know?
Kind of.
Yes,
or. What are you thinking on that?
I'm gonna put it with my lungs. I'm gonna try and be a good person about it. If I could, I would play it.
Here's the question.
PS4 and a really nice soundbar for my TV.
God damn it. That's a lot then, because soundbars are expensive.
Yeah. Well, I found a decently priced soundbar. I found a great soundbar, but it's like a $1,600 one.
Is it like a prosumer kind of?
Yeah. It's like level. I found one for about $100.
Oh, that's like half of what I was thinking it might be.
Yeah.
Like $150, I can see too.
We saw a really nice one at Best Buy for like $2,000 though.
It wasn't $2,000. It was too much. It was not too
much. Maybe it wasn't just a soundbar though.
I think it was like $200 and some change, but it wasn't very high grand.
This music, by the way, is for Mega Man Legends 1.
He did sound for it.
This is from the Lake Ruins, I think.
I don't know. I do remember in one of the games.
Well, actually, it might have been from the... No, it was from the Lake Ruins, I think.
Oh, did you see the name of episode 15?
No, I didn't.
Death Bed.
To the Bed Piece.
I originally was going to call it Blue Death Bed, because that's the phrase that we use in the episode.
The carpet blue death bed.
Yep. I was going to call it Blue Death Bed, the bed that butterflies, but I didn't think that enough people would get it.
Yeah. Yeah, this room right here, you can find a refractor in it you can sell. Let's see my map here. Almost at 100,000 zenny, not bad. You can buy some nice shit with it. Hey, frog, nice try, jerk. Oh god, more! So many! Oh no! Stop it! Stop it! Hate the frogs. Really starting to dislike the frogs. Oh, you know what I'm mad about lately? You know what's really hecking me off right now?
Go ahead.
Basketball.
Why, because the
March
Madness?
The NCAA tournament, the March Madness, they have to broadcast it on 4 channels, one of which is TBS, which is where I go to watch my Seinfeld. But I can't watch Seinfeld because we have to watch basketball. It's like, I'm sorry, I've watched NCAA basketball. It isn't funny at all.
It's so much fun.
I mean, sometimes.
I'm,
it's like, sorry if you like basketball, but if that shit's preempting my Seinfeld, you can go piss off. You can go piss right up the rope. Stick your thumb in your ass and piss right up a rope.
I don't think that's a thing.
Oh, pissing up a rope is totally a thing. It's the national, it's the state sport of, like, Alabama. Sure. They don't believe in gravity up there. So they think the piss will just go right up it. Fools.
Don't you know science? Wait, you're not allowed to have science. James claimed irresponsibly, but not entirely wrongly.
Got a mechanic note. Ah, fraud! Tournament, and the commentators really, really raised my hackles a little bit. There was a person who was playing who was a really good Noel. He's like one of the top Noel players, I think, in Blazewood. Been playing Noel for about 2.5 years. And they were just fucking completely writing off everything he did, every combo he got as Noel.
Why? Because he played Noel?
Yeah, pretty much. It's ridiculous, yeah. There was like
Noel's not even bottom tier. I don't understand the hate.
Yeah. They don't like her because her drive is too abusable. It's a free combo. Anyone who's decent at a fighting game, if they hit you once, they're gonna get a free combo off of it.
How it works.
It's like, you still have to confirm with Noelle, and her drive moves are super unsafe. If you act like an idiot with your drive moves, you're gonna get punished to hell. Although in Continuum Shift Extend, her combos were really damaging.
Hey, I logged into Twitter. We're making progress.
Good. See, I don't want to get too close to this guy, because if I do,
what if you just
those
like,
little robots are gonna.
What if you just drill
him? Climb in on.
Oh, just shoot his head.
No, if I have to get close to do that, and if I do that, these guys go and explode.
Yeah.
Those explosions hurt, by the way.
I did get the impression.
Those little robots are like packed with C4 or some shit.
Still packed. The packing was not on that.
They got stuffed. With C4.
Turkey baster.
Ouch.
With semen. I just gotta take it all the way.
Yes, yes, that is a word.
Or drill
that.
Oh.
Just a hole. I did drill one
Who's
ball,
Who's stuffing this money in here? Is it like past adventurers or something?
Maybe. Well, I'm gonna die. Someone else might as well have my money. Oh, this loops around. I see. That's cool. The drill wall is just a faster way to get back here. So we'll keep looking through here, yeah.
Kyle tweeted that apparently Tom Hanks signs all his tweets with Hanks. He's gonna keep following Tom Hanks.
What?
Hanks.
I'm gonna keep following
like
Tom
Hanks. Like H-A-N-X, so it looks like a cute way of saying Hanks. It's good.
Yeah, keep shooting these guys. Kill some robots. Elevator. To B2. Remember B2?
That was a sequel to.
That's a fun word that we use to describe beans.
Beans?
We called them B2. Peens. Penises. Wieners.
I don't remember what you're talking about.
You don't remember us referring to B2? It was our super adult term for talking about genitalia.
When was
we were a sophomore year of high school. We were super immature, like now.
Listen, I'm trying to narrow down all our dick jokes into this one reference that I don't remember. You're talking to a former amnesiac. Confirmed.
That's true.
By the way, the bike thing happened in middle school, so it's not even an excuse.
Yep, I know. I know. So I was about to point that out, but I was too distracted by the treasure.
Listen, I really like treasure.
I do. It's a good thing to have.
All right, is this my password? No.
So yeah, this episode's running a little long, but that's because I'm exploring this.
In there.
Just it's at 30 minutes. We'll learn a little more. Enemies respawn in each floor, so the lightning
got in. Here.
But yeah, you can kind of narrow down which treasure boxes are mimics, because if they're in like a weird place, they're probably not a real treasure chest. Oh. It's like, that's probably not a real life actual treasure chest.
No. Fuck, I got 44 emails in the 2 days I've had a laptop. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up, shut up, shut up.
That's not right. You shouldn't tell it to shut up. Don't fuck that shit, kids. You'll get an infection.
I can't tell.
I'm gonna skate on out of here. Tell me what's happening in your heart. Of hearts.
Well, I scale 1 to 10. Things are better than they were.
Good, good.
I'm glad we got a numerical scale.
Let's leave this place.
Amazon has let me know this is my last chance to pre-order Bloodborne. I'm gonna go ahead and not do that.
We're gonna keep not doing that. Continually.
Pretty sure Dirk's gonna get that, so I'll let him play that. I don't know.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and cut it off right here, and then when we resume, we'll be back at the next story point.
Jim,
which will be the sulfur bomb.
I'm talking about important things here.
What? Oh, well, listen.
No, I got nothing. See ya.